claps, we're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys, on a knee, getting ready to play a game. I walked down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys.
To do something I never had an opportunity to do. My father never saw me play. You played for your fathers tonight.
That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're gonna miss that more than anything in the world. That's what I miss. And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're gonna do next, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? You got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw the short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall.
Hello, high school.
In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling it. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. We're the boys of fall.
What we would say to young kids, learn to dream. You can accomplish anything you want to. What a wonderful time in your life.
I get excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun, and there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
I just like to see kids when I see, especially the younger kids, and when I see them playing, I just hope they're having fun.
Football lessons we learn as kids and all continue to apply through the rest of your life. Life is a team game. It's the big game.
Anybody can be a leader, can be excited, can be first in line when things are going great. The test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect, where do you stand?
This is your night. Make it happen!
Go!
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 Woo! Wear that with pride one time!
You can't be quiet! You can't be unemotional! This is an emotional game.
On that day, and at the end of your life, you look in the mirror, and you know, I gave it all I had, and I gave it for a worthy cause.
You think about what that means. You think about what it means to be on your last play. This is my last play of football ever. My last play, how do I want it to be? How do I want to be remembered?
Number one,
fire class.
Number two,
fire class.
1, 2, 3,
last play.
Last play.
Last play. Last play.
Let's go play it.
All we need is
just somebody who's
leadership out there.
There we go. Come on in. Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.
I lived.
Seniors, many of you will never put on a jersey again, never walk out onto the field, look up into the stands and feel a whole town behind you. I know it hurts. Football does. But where else in life do you get knocked down on every play and have to make the choice to get back up? Through injury, adversity, even family tragedy, you always made that choice. You never let your brothers down. For me, that's the definition of character. And character is all that a man has in life.
Go, seniors. All right. Don't wait. Don't wait. Make it happen right away. All your heart and muscle. I love you guys.
I love you, coach.
Hang it to be Linda.
Together.
Football taught me this, and I see it in each of you. When you hand in your jerseys, your life as part of this team is not over. It's only beginning. Because you will never hand in the lessons you've learned, the respect you've earned, and the family you've created. You will wear that for life. Love, Coach.
Bucks on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Bucks!